Basically, you must understand this is not a new thing. This is companies that own by MOF. MOF own 1MDB, MOF own a company that going to take over. Both are actually the same entity, but a different outfit. So that's it. So nothing complicated about that.
And yeah. The new board of directors.
Well, I think at the end of the day, 1MDB, we're going to run off the companies, in the sense that there's no more activities can be undertaken under 1MDB.